Right, let's do this. Perico. God damn it. Come on.
For you.
Snaps. You know what?
Active campaign information is available in the briefing room.
No, not that one. There we go. That's more like it.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll get there as soon as I can. Okay, I got stuff to do.
Oh, too soon. That's okay. Come on. Blow your fucking submarine. Thank you. Let's do this shit. God. Come on. There we go. We're gonna do this with solo. How it's meant to be done. Come on. Get your fucking shit together here.
Compound CCTV once you are inside. You know, I am almost jealous of you out there in the field once again, but then I think of the drainage pipe you're about to swim through, and I am not so jealous. The entrance is right up ahead.
Nobody going, hurry up and cut the grid. Hurry up and cut the grid. Peace and quiet. Take as long as I want.
All right.
It's go time. The wait is over. Are you fucking kidding? God damn it, dude. Are you fucking kidding me, bro? I'm not doing. What the fuck? Hold on. Hold on. I didn't put no fucking silencers on this bitch. Fine. Fine. Alright, hold on a minute here. Nope. Hold on. Going right out real quick. Hold on. Nope. I'm not doing all that. I forgot to put my silencers on. We're gonna restart this bitch. Won't take nothing. Nothing but a thing. Here, we'll speed this whole process up here. Should spawn up in my submarine. God damn it. I was ready to kick some ass too. No fucking silencers. We're gonna fix that, no problem. Run it back. Say, I know I did all my shit.
What we need now, yes, Captain? We go at your command.
Talk about some stupid shit. Suppressors on. What a noobish thing I just did. Totally forgot the suppressors. Well, that's all right. Sorry, but I rely heavily on my suppressor.
Okay, next stop, maintenance.
What's taking so long to cut the gate? I take as long as I want to, you hear me? Part of being able to do it solo. No.
Perfect. As we say in Navy, you want the element of surprise? Choose least hygienic option. Now, enjoy your little swim, yes?
Let's do this. There we go, much better. All right.
Well, judging from the lack of terrified
now
speech,
I can do that.
I will assume through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier
that.
Under their command. No disguise will fool them.
Man, he dropped the key card already, but I don't even need that. Alright, I'll take it. I guess I do need it for the one gate. Since I'm calling shots, this one is dedicated to the one and only Caprice. And go right over here. I don't even care about the gold. Don't give two shits. I will not come back with a crew. My crew is on vacation. So, ping. All right.
Do not give up on a locked door. Why not ask the guard nicely for the key?
Where you at? Come on. Ooh. I don't know if I want to get him with that juggernaut there. Yep, we're gonna wait until he moves. Nope. Bye-bye. When the juggernaut moves, I will shoot this fuck. Come on back. Come on back. I don't even know where he is. All come over here a little bit. There's that guy. That's the guy I want. Wait for him to come back.
Hace nada estaba preguntando por usted.
Come on back. Come on back. Oh, and the fucking juggernaut right there. Fantastic. Hurry up. I will not be seen here.
Do you remember the keypad we saw on the CCTV?
Bam!
It's in the office. You might be a lead.
I don't give a shit. I'm not going anywhere near that keypad thingy that you're referring to. Here's what we're gonna do.
If you are considering using the cliff as an escape route, I have done some calculations and you would have a better chance of survival running directly at the bullets.
No scene? Okay. Come on. Come on over. Let's do this. We're not going to get detected. Not until it forces us to, anyways. Where did that guy come from? And this one is gonna go out to my boo thing. Bye-ya. It's just too easy. Here's a good one. I just sit still. Dumb fuck. Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck you mean I don't have a lock to this door? Fine. Fine. We don't need no damn lock for this door. We'll do it. Either way.
Good, you are at the scanner. The tool we stole from the head of cybersecurity will find partial prints left on the scanner. You just have to cycle through them to match them up to the target print.
So you go one. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I gotta do it again? Alright, I should definitely went downstairs instead of this crap. That's okay. 1, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. One, two, one, two, three, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, five, one, two, three, four, six, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Hopefully.
Okay, time to focus, yes? This display case is bulletproof and bombproof. The only way in is the plasma cutter. One slip, you lose your finger. Big slip, well, just ask my uncle. Once, in the Baltic Sea, the submarine was so cold, the plasma in my plasma cutter froze. And somehow it's still overheated.
Oh shit. Alright, that's game time. Let's do it. Whatever. If I die, I die.
Just because you're fleeing the crime scene of the century does not mean
we're not scared.
No
Yes, I do have a key. Right fucking here, bitch. Open up. That's alright. I don't give a fuck. I'm out this bitch. We're out of here. Open up. Oh, come on. Don't you start that show shit. That's a button. There, yep. Let's go. Fuck it. Bring it, bitches. Payday. Fuck. Yeah. It ain't fucking over until the fat lady sings, bitch. And I'm not singing. God. Leave me alone. Ow. Fuck your stupid ass fucking roadblock crap. We're out of here. We're fucking gone, bitch. Fuck this. Boom. And guess what? And guess what?
There must be a plane nearby.
And guess what? That's right. That is right. No. Who are you shooting at? You know who the hell I am? Coming back in about 15 minutes to do this all over again. Might come with people, might not. Come on. Yep.
Please to be selective with your loading. If it is too heavy, it will slow you down. Perhaps
Come on. We got this. And I'm not full all the way. God damn, man. That's all right, we're not done yet. Oh my god. What are you doing? Why are you fucking doing this? Why are you fucking being so goddamn stupid, dude? Why would you jump down off the fucking railing? Why would you do that? Why? This doesn't even make any fucking sense. Climb the fucking railing, bro. What, I can't get to that now all of a sudden? Are you... Oh, you know what? Duh. I'm a fucking idiot. God, I deserve to get robbed. Where, who the fucking shooting me? Fucking faggot. There, how do you like that? Bullet right to your fucking dome, bitch. This is why I never worked at pallet recovery. Very long. Somebody else wants them. Who in the fuck is shooting? Dude, I swear to god, if you blow up my fucking... Where'd you come from? God fucking damn it, dude. Fuck you faggots keep coming from. Here. Why won't you fucking... Jesus goddamn Christ. Fucking dance. Fucking. And I'm gonna take your little pocket change. Oh yeah. Get in the fucking vehicle, SA. forgot how to get in the stupid thing. Right here? Come on.
Ah, this is my kind of engineering. Wires and vaults. So
that was a little
so
too easy.
To bypass. This is how you use the tool. The wires on the left must be connected to the values on the right. Go from top to bottom. The values must add up to the target voltage. You can see that number in the middle.
Come on. Don't be dumb. Thank you.
Good. System is disabled. Looks like compound air defenses are separate. Those we cannot touch.
Fucking die already, man. God damn it, dude, don't you even do it! Don't you do it! Don't you do it! Don't you do it! Don't you do it! Get off the fucking island! Let's go! Oh my god! Ah! How the fuck ever, dude? Oh, come the fuck on with this shit! Give me some goddamn ammo, please. Thank you. I have no goddamn motherfucker. God damn it, dude. I'm gonna fucking kill ya! I'm gonna fucking kill ya! I'm gonna fucking kill ya! I'm gonna fucking kill you! You stupid fucking bitch! God damn it! Ah! Good. All that fucking work.
Yes, you are clear of the compound. This is the final straight. Fight your
way. Well, at least we get a second shot of this part. Fucking die, man. Why won't you fucking die? Fuck Mr. Rubio and his fucking helicopter. And this fucking stupid ass tree. We don't need ya. No more bullshit. We're gonna get off this island. We're gonna fucking rob it. Had enough. God damn it with these trees. Come on. Are you fucking kidding me? Fucking does it I can't even fucking talk. I'm so pissed off right now. Get up the fucking hill, bro. You know what? Fuck off. Get in the fuck. Get up. Come on, dude. Do something right for a fucking change. Get on the fucking bike. Why are you not wanting to fucking, like, run? You do apples. Oh my god. Dude, I swear to fucking god. God damn it, dude. Fucking stupid ass fucking barricade bullshit. Nobody has time for this crap. I told you, nobody has time for your stupid fucking bike brigade crap. Stock it. I should have got on this fucking bike a long goddamn time ago. If I die, I'm going right for the motorcycle. Here we go. Where I fucking die. I hate you, you fucking stupid bitches. Get the fuck off of me, dude. No. Go in the fucking building. Ooh, where is the motherfucker at in here? I know there's a motherfucker that wants to die. Where you at? Huh? Where you at? Yeah? Come on. Bring it. You're gonna fucking get shot right in the head. You know what? Even better. Come on. I'm gonna take some frustration out. You. What the f- Yeah! Man, I did all my disruptions. Why the fuck is it even acting like that?
Well, they are trying to shoot you. On the plus side, with what we put in the water, they don't know whether to pull the trigger or wipe their ass!
Hurry up. At least it's faster than the casino.
I remember I once ran a mission at a nuclear reactor. Everything went smoothly until we realized how heavy is a brick of plutonium. Very heavy. Take my advice. You need to run fast. Pack light.
Dude, what the fuck? I hate this goddamn fucking game, dude. Literally. What the fuck are you doing? Why the fuck aren't you letting me climb? Alright, dude, this is starting to piss me the fuck off. God damn it! Fucking faggot. Ooh. Yes, I fucking hear you. You're gonna get a bullet as soon as I'm done getting this money. Stupid bitches. What do I gotta do? Disable the fucking switch? Dude, what the fuck? Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. That was the most... This is the most sloppiest fucking Perico I've ever done in my entire life. Remind me to never leave out the fucking, I don't know. Unless I don't know, man. That was fucking, that was something. Oh my god. Solo, I did it. Here's your stupid bag. Bags. Give me my goddamn money. You're lucky I didn't do a bargain. Bitch. Did not quick restart. Shut the fuck up. Close enough. We did it. We did it. Request personal vehicle.
Avoid North Rockford.
A new luxury car is available to win.
stop by and have a try at the Lucky Wheel.
How can I help you? Here you go.
A reminder to our VIP members. Take advantage of our luxury valet, limousine, and helicopter service.
there. Now, I'm going to take about a 5-minute break. Then I'm going to invite Koi and all these people on and try to see if we can get something going.